Hello friends, today we learn 10 lines on Friendship Day in English. So let's start. 1. In India, National Friendship Day is celebrated on the first Sunday of August. 2. The United Nations officially recognized 30th July as the International Friendship Day. 3. A friend in need is a friend indeed is a proverb which signifies the importance of true friendship. 4. A good friend will always give you good advice and stop you from going in the wrong direction. 5. Friendship is the mutual bond between individuals who might share the same mindset or thoughts. 6. While making friends, we do not look at any religion, color, race, ethnicity, or cultural background. 7. Friendship Day encourages people around the world to connect with the friends. 8. On Friendship Day, people exchange gifts such as flowers, cards, books, friendship bands, etc. among the friends. 9. Friends are the most important part of our life. 10. True friendship is a selfless bond between two individuals with mutual trust. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for notifications. Take care. Bye-bye.